Ah, I love it when world domination is just coming together. See everything around here? I see you, but we're not mating, because we're getting ready to become more. Look how big we are. So I sit here and wait for the sun to rise, and I look at all these little dust mites in the air. SKS realizes one thing. We're gonna start here, but someday we will conquer that galaxy. And that galaxy. And that galaxy. But for now, it is time to become a tribe. So let's see what happened to us. There's gonna be lots of death. Your actions as a creative have earned another trait that defines your species. New unique abilities await you in the tribal stage. It's wonderful, I guess. So, yeah, we stayed right down here. We're definitely a predator. Predatory creatures spend their lives searching for prey. They'd sooner make extinct an entire species than dance or charm. Exactly. I like how the last thing I did before I become, like, you know, up there was... Ooh, in the tribal stage, I get fire bombs, mighty bomb, and prime specimen. Neat. So, can I... Oh, okay, here's the... So we can go all the way back here where we're like, oh, we're so neutral. And then we're like, we're going to kill. Okay, we're going to be neutral a little bit more. We're going to commit. No, we're going to go more and more and more and more and more and more. More, 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 more. We totally just flatline and kill things. So, yes, it is time to move on, I suppose. As we'll get to the design things now. So we're going to be a tribe. Is there anything I want to change? I kind of like the way we look. I don't even think there's anything I want to add. I mean, we already have level 4 health. I mean, if we put something else on, will it give us more health? Let me see. No, that didn't change anything. So, does that help any? No, that doesn't do anything either. So I'm kind of happy with the way we are. So I think I'm going to leave it as is. Our color seems to change a little bit. I was going to say, let's bring back the stripes and stuff so that we look better. And we are just now going to be called the SKS. Let's go with this. Hopefully, great things will be ready for us as we venture on. Look at me. I'm like, oh shit. What is this? It's my dick. Oh wait, there's something in front of it. There's a stick. Dun, dun. Oh god, it's Ric Flair. He's coming down to the ring. Woo! Uh-oh. We're gonna have a Tom Hanks moment here in a minute. This is definitely how this works. I threw that all the way into space. Look how excited he is. He's like, yeah! And then I hit myself in the head. Oh, and now I lit it like a match. Okay, that's how that works. They're like, yeah, we're gonna shake our dicks at that shit. You get a nice staff. With one of the enemies that we have killed. Hooray! Congratulations! You're about to enter the tribal stage. Factoring epistemological framework. Developing cultural abstractions. Preparing ethnographic sampling. Filtering social constraints. Well, there I am. That's definitely not me. Earlier part of me. Check this out. Yes, we are building a new place. Hooray! We built shit. With a roof over your head and a fire at your fingertips, you enter the age of hand tools and drum beats. But beware. Soon rival tribes will form across the globe. Be vigilant. You formed a tribe. You now command a burgeoning tribe of three. You may select individual tribe members or a group to do your bidding. You must interact with other tribes to move your progress forward. Let's take a look. This is your progress bar. You must ally or conquer other tribes to advance your own tribe. Well, we already know what I'm going to do. These goals will help you guide through the tribal stage. Tribal life. Excuse me. Your first task is to dress your tribe in a new tribal outfitter. Click on your hut. Oh my god, what are those things? What are those things? Click on the hat icon to open the tribe member panel. Roll over your tribe member and then click Edit Outfit button to enter the tribal outfitter. I guess I click on this. So I have to design our look. Well, he's like, what? I have to wear clothes? Dock worker? Body walk? Baker wear? Ultra fez? Florinette. I don't think a mask will fit on us. We're way too big in the... I think it's a social... Fancy pack, leaf camouflage, a tunic, feather kilt, crown shoulder, shell shopped. I do need to find some kind of pants. A mustache. It won't let me put rings on, so that's unfortunate. Alright, so I guess we could put a hat on. It's not really going on, but... My super hat! But I need this for gathering. Level 3 gathering, so yes. We'll wear double hats. I guess we could... Oh, it won't let me move any of this stuff. Why can I not put this on him? No, I want you... Stop it! There we go. Oh, man. Hey, senor! We've got you a hat! That is awesome. That is exactly what I want. Okay, combat level 2. I don't think this mask is going to fit on me. Though it does look pretty cool just right there. Let's see, gathering, health, social, combat. I don't really need any of that. Health, combat, health. There we go. I like that armor. I do need something that raises my combat, though. So we just have combat level 2 with that. This is gathering level 3. We could totally wear them on our sides. I don't like the way that's setting. There we go. That's awesome. That is exactly what we're going to go with. What color are my weapons going to change? He's like, what is on my face? The SKS villager. I will take that. We shall seize the day with our ridiculous looking outfits. I have no idea what I'm doing in the tribal stage. It's been a while, so let's do this. Let's see. Fishing spears, healing rods, wooden horns, maracas. Ah, yes, yes, yes. You can now move the camera freely. Blah, blah, blah. Yes, yes. Okay, yes. I could pitch the camera. I could zoom in and out. I could spin around. There is a lot of shit out there right now. These are some of the animals that we had from before. I guess I'm going to have to kill them. Let's see the tribal list. Click and drag a box around multiple tribal members. Now that you know the basics, let's begin by finding food. Oh, we're gonna go kill some stuff. We used to be so much stronger than them. We're still baby shortfoos. Those things look a little cranky. Are you all gathering stuff? Oh, you are. Excellent. We have to go really slow in the tribal stage to build up our dominance. I like how they carry on like they're servers. Alright. Click on your hut and add a baby. Oh god, they still come out as eggs. Can I do it again? Baby Tapian? Baby. Oh, they have names. Limu. Staviel. Who's the chief? Chieftain Shald. He won't stand still long enough. Shia. Alright, so let's. Instead of dancing around, I want you all to go get more food. Go kill them. I wonder when the babies get big enough. I don't know how much food I have here. Can I click on this intel? No, I didn't want to do that. It doesn't tell me. Uh-oh, what's going on? What? Those things look like my old creatures. They just don't have dicks. They evolved the wrong way. A rival tribe of SKS Evolvers formed on your planet. The tribal chieftain leads your tribe. Your tribe can go into combat without this chief, but the chief is necessary for any social encounters with other tribes. The chieftain also invokes any of your tribe's consequences abilities. To use a consequence ability, first select your chieftain and then click on the ability you'd like to use. How come you all didn't get food there? I would like to know where this rival tribe is. Oh, they're over here. The Brown Village. We will kill them swiftly. What else can I produce? I need 25 food to have stone axes. Well, if that's the case, go kill more. Okay, here's my food count down here, so I need to know that. So we need stone axes. Everybody bring back food. Quickly bring back food. What the hell are you doing? Discover something you created in another game. I never created that in another game. Ha ha ha! Alright, everybody go get food. If you all don't have food, go kill that. Carry him back. We need lots of food. Oh, you become an adult. Excellent. You can go kill the baby. I need 25. I must have stone axes so that I can go attack. Guess we can go steal food from their place. What are these homos over here doing? Oh, they made fishing spears. What's that other one here? Wooden horns? Ridiculous. Alright. I would like stone axes. There we go. Get to it. Start building shit. What else do we need? What is flaming torches? Throwing spears. Here is impress the neighbor. Fuck that. I don't want peaceful shit. Nobody wants peaceful stuff. Alright, what is this? So we can get everybody to get a stone axe. Does my chief need to get a stone axe? I don't guess so. Oh, Mr. Brown Village. Let's go. Bringing my tribe over here. They and their wooden sticks. Yes! We've hit them from a distance. Attack! Kill their chieftain! We're losing some people. I think we're getting the advantage now. Where are you going? Take that, Brown Village. That's totally racist, I guess. The Brown Village is now your sworn enemy. Raiders have been spotted. They plan to steal your food. Well, they're probably going to get away with it. I'm too busy stealing stuff here. Pop out some more kids. The Brown Village could be my sworn enemy all at once. Look at this shit. Let's see, can I send you over here to steal whatever that is? I don't know what we got from them. But it helped him. Yeah! Hooray! We got some more stuff. What do we get? Good things? Bad things? I need to know something because I need a title for this. Ooh. You've destroyed the Brown Village. Your totem grows and new tools and outfits have been looted from the fallen tribe and added to your tribal planner. Ooh, our hut got bigger. That means we really need to hunt some more food now. We're starting to form. Your tribe grows in prestige. You have a larger hut to show for it, and your tribe can now sustain up to 9 tribal members. So we definitely need to do that. Wait, we want you to get this first. So I see the blue, the pink, and the green. Oh, this is where they are. Okay, you all need to come back home. Because it looks like we destroyed most of that. We'll send you all over here, and you can go kill one too. Because we need to get some food. Get the food, I said. Is the chief too good to get food? I think the chief's too good to get food. We need to pop out some more kids. Hooray! Carry back food. That's what I ask of you. Little baby, what are you doing? He needs to grow up so he can help. Is there any animals over here? No. So we may need to go kill one of these baby ape monsters. What can we build next? Wooden horns, forget that. Fishing spears. We might have to look into that. Let's see, get food. You can get food from there too. You are starting to anger me a little. They should be able to gather quicker than that. Alright, so you need to go get that. And then you two can go kill one of these things. No, I want you to take that food in. Rejoice! Shrogs was born. I don't know who I need to kill next. Maybe the Cyan village. Raiders spotted. Another tribe is attacking. Well then. Where are they? I want to see them before I get really mad at them. Purple? What the hell are they? Kill! Kill. You should go get an axe before you kill. Go kill that dude. Protect the- Oh, you let a baby die! Okay, I think next we're going to attack the purple. For this, they shall die. Can we eat them? I'm sad that it would not let me eat them. Alright, so I learned something. Obviously, my chief needs to come over here and heal. You need to get that. Who are you? We're going to kill you. Are you from the green people? Oh, it's starting to heat up here, Gamer Nation. We're going to have to really get ready and build up our defenses. But we'll have to do that next time. Ha ha ha!